Taimane Gardner. I'm 16 years old, and I was born and raised in Hawaii. My mom is Samoan, my dad's Caucasian, and in Samoan, Taimane means diamond. My dad has no musical talent whatsoever, but my mom was actually a professional musician when she was younger, and she was very popular in Samoa. My uncle can play any musical instrument that you give him, so I guess I did learn from my Samoan part of the family.
What do you want to do here in Japan?
Shop. But also meet the Japanese people and get to know Japan. I want my music to be able to help them relax and hopefully come to Hawaii and just enjoy my music and maybe influence them to start playing the ukulele too.
My next song that I'll be playing is from my album. It's a surf medley. It's called Johnny Be Good Wipeout.
Probably from all kinds of genres, and then make up my own, maybe. I've been writing since I was 6, and the first song that I ever wrote was called I'm a Thumb. Probably skateboarding. Love it. Me and my friend, best friend Nina, she has a skateboard too, so we usually just go through Waikiki and we skateboard from our house, which is about 10 minutes for skateboarding, and then we usually go to the beach right after and we skateboard back. My message to my fans is that I'm really looking forward to meeting them, and I'm enjoying their country, and I can't wait for more fun. Yes.
All right.
Okay.